Taiwanese opera performer Chen Ya-lan has become the first woman to ever win Best Leading Actor in a country's most prestigious television awards, the Golden Bells. Chen won the award for her performance in a traditional Taiwanese opera, Lord Jiaqing and a Journey to Taiwan. Women playing men is commonplace in Taiwanese opera, but it's unprecedented for the Golden Bell Awards Committee to recognize such performances as male roles.
感谢文化部，感谢今年的评审，愿意肯定一位戏曲演员。纽约有百老汇，日本有能剧，意大利有歌剧，印度有宝莱坞。我愿意为唯一源自于台湾的原声剧种全力奉献。